Press two buttons to stop Karen from screaming.